this stage. Oh. He's very, very hot. But we're going to make the most of it. Where are we?
I don't know.
You feel like you've died?
Hong Kong.
The walk here was very hot and very stressful. But we're here at the Science Museum. Because for the love of science...
Aircon.
Aircon. And there's lots of kids. I feel like this is like school day, student day or something.
Joe, how'd that go? Oh.
Science. The museum was pretty cool. They had a good like section on waste management, which I liked that. And the dinosaur section I liked
dinosaur
the most.
Dinosaur sections are cool.
Yeah. They had a cool thing about also like weather simulations, like they had an earthquake simulation room and stuff.
Yeah.
And a typhoon simulation that you could watch. I thought that was cool. I haven't been in a museum where I saw that kind of thing before. Flooded with children though, and every day I am further experiencing reasons why I don't want to have kids. They were crazy, but I enjoyed that was cool. I'm glad we went.
Me too.
Because last time I went to the space museum that's on the harbour, and when I looked it up I saw that there was also the science museum, but now we're also going to go to the space museum. Do I have sweaty armpit already?
No. I do.
You do already.
Yeah.
We walked outside and I was like, oh, it's a little bit cloudier. Maybe it'll be a bit cooler. Nope.
All right. After the, well, I think it's the Alley of the Stars first.
Yes.
And then the Space Museum.
Yeah.
And then we'll probably be able to see the city lit up by the lights on the harbour.
Blinded by the lights. Sweaty night, sweating with all our might. Sweaty.
Spicy noodles, drinking tea soup. I really hope I don't poo. We are going into the Dome Cinema. Into the Dome Cinema at the Science Museum. Finish off the big day of science. The Space Museum was shit.
Yeah, it wasn't.
It was only $2, but
it was mostly for kids. It wasn't worth recording. It was very small.
The other Science Museum was mostly for kids too, but that's okay.
Yeah, but that was really big.
But the Dome Cinemas are always awesome.
Yeah.
We've got the,
and we're seeing a space movie.
8 p.m. session for the space.
They had Jane Goodall or Antarctica movie or a space one, and the space one's on 8 p.m.
Yeah.
Which is fitting because we've had a space day.
We have had a space
day. So we're going to see a space movie.
Space day without a lot of space. When you walk around the city, there's no fucking space. But when you're at the Science Museum or the Space Museum, there's space.
No personal space.
No personal space.
I think we've boffed into about 1,100 people today.
Yep.
Because everyone's like this height, it's just like straight into the boob.
It's nice with the little solid carbon dioxide.
We can put them in English.
This is sorry, this is cannot take me.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Peak Tram. Takes you to the peak and then to the terrace to be an amazing view of Hong Kong. Thank you. So up there is where we were just before. That's the sky terrace. This is the mall terrace, which you don't need to pay for. And it's pretty much the same view. And then all these people down here are waiting to get onto the tram to go back down the hill again. We're just taking our time walking around, not trying to rush down there. And then it goes around to the left, and then more people on that side. It's crazy. It's not very well organized, I must admit. I know, they understand they have to move a lot of people, but it's the least organized of like a very populated place that I've ever been to. This probably looks organized, but inside it was not. It was crazy. There's a big mall in there as well, like lots of restaurants and stuff like that. Whereas I came up here and I thought it was just the view, but turns out there's like more stuff on the inside. So yeah, you can pay for the sky terrace extra, but I wouldn't recommend it. I think it's fine for you to just come to this terrace and you pretty much see the whole thing. I like this side of town. This one's my favorite. These lights up here.
It's okay.
Okay. I can't do it.